How do I feel? I believe it.
Oh, okay.
You know?
like when people... There was like a trace of doubt.
No, like... I mean, usually people be like, I can't believe it with the time flies. But I believe it. You look snazzy. It's supposed to be at an angle like that. I've watched High School Musical.
You put it to the right, left, and then after you are confirmed, you turn it to
you see?
Sorry?
Sometimes it just falls down like this, but you can put it back.
Yeah, I see, I was right. So, Anneta, how do you feel about graduating tomorrow?
Graduating? 1-0.
Tell us how you feel for the records. For future family videos.
I feel hot. I'm going to sit in that place and feel hot. I'm going to get up and they're going to say, aye, aye. I'm going to leave with a piece of paper, but I'm glad to be done.
Yay! So, Mom, how do you feel about Anneta graduating today?
Oh, excited and relieved. But I would look forward to her other graduations, post-graduate.
Cool. Big hopes.
By the powers vested in me, I hereby dissolve this assembly of the University of Pretoria. Woo!
Yep.
Yeah.
OMG.
I was like, listen, I can't be the only black person
who doesn't get it. The yellow, yeah, I saw through my camera that you were doing that. Can I tell you? So I was like, Mom, should I scream? And then she was like, no, don't do it. We're going to get kicked out of here if you do. And I was just like, but everyone's doing it. And she was just like, no, but it's the rules. You have to abide by the rules. And I'm like, Mom, this is just like at school when they say they'll send us to detention if we holler, but they never do.
We can't send grown-ass adults to detention.
It's just this suggesting that we don't, but no one's going to not do it because it's a big occasion.
Yes.
So I was like, I was like, okay, I'm not going to tell Mom, right, that I'm doing this. And then when you went up, I was like, la, 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 la. And then she like, bah, she like elbowed me in the.